Welcome back to my Grime playthrough. Let's go try the boss again. Some normal attacks here, bud. Shit, okay, hit the points. Good shit. Shit, oh, shit. Shit. Okay. Shit, don't fuck it up, don't fuck it up. Ah, I fucked it up. God damn it. That's so close. That's so. Should have been more aggressive at the end there. I was fucking holding back too much, waiting for an opening that wasn't gonna be there. Sorry, I've been really bad about this game, specifically uploading. It always falls to the wayside for whatever reason after the weekends. I also had a bunch of stuff going on the previous week, which isn't an excuse, it's just the truth. First round. All right. thought I blocked. Definitely hit the button. That really blows. Doesn't mean we can't do it. Just means it's gonna be tough. Sure, then I didn't have the thing to do the thing. Yep. Do the thing. Yep. Cool, give me more. There we go. Smash him. Smash him. This is a weird pattern for you. I also hit the button. Dickhead. Should have attacked. I was gonna do it. I thought I was gonna dodge it in time. or dash through it. Fuck. Yep, know better. You know better. Understand why I'm losing such giant chunks of stamina. Also, garbage trucks are coming, so there's a good chance that the dogs are gonna bark. Just a warning. I don't lose big chunks of stamina here. I gain it back, obviously, because I can do that with the parry. I'm, wow, just sucking dick here. Gonna let myself die. Let myself die. So tomorrow is the big old GTA. Why'd I hit that button? GTA 6 trailer reveal. My biggest takeaway is that I'm glad that it's 8 a.m. Eastern or 9 a.m. Eastern time. Because that's a reasonable morning time for me. I don't have to wait till the afternoon like a lot of the Pacific time to release stuff. See, like that, and suck dry. Why? Thing. Sometimes weird, it doesn't look like I'm always recording. It's odd. Okay. Excuse me. This is the best I've been position-wise this whole time. Maybe outside of the first. I'm going to fuck it up again. Oh, shit. Out of stamina. I'm just going to do that. So I'm going to take the health. Not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. Okay, just fire thing backwards. Let's jump. Go. Just gonna swing around and do that. Do that. We're out. It's okay. Fire thing back. Do that. Right. Swing around, do that. Gotta hit him. Motherfucker. Fuck. No! Come on. Oh, God. Yeah. Woo. Oh, what? Oh, there's another phase. Of course there is. Why would I think... Was he just dying? Okay. Okay, that's... of course that's how that goes. Of course there's a second phase that I wasn't aware of. Oh, I was ignorant to think that that was it. Basically avoid him in his second phase because his life is fucking eating up or getting eaten up. That was dumb. Why did I do that that one time? Like this. Over. Didn't dodge. Right time. Stamina, and stamina, and stamina. Need stamina like I need to live. Just getting sucked up, and my stamina is just getting plucked. I did all the wrong things there. That stamina, man, I just can't, I don't have a way to regenerate it. And the first part of the battle has you really thinking, or has the condition to be like, okay, well, I can always just regenerate stamina and health. This is great. But then the second part, you don't have that opening because he does a lot of fiery attacks or red attacks.
Yeah.
absolutely have to really love that. Today. Everything out the window. I'm getting into that mode or zone where loop where I restart because I don't have a perfect start, so then I'm like, fuck, I need to start over, otherwise I'm just fucked, like a racing game thing. Fucker. this up right away. Fire. There, pretty good. Fuck it up somewhere else stupidly. Hit him? Or is it just a matter of he is going to do his thing, he's going to burn, and I just have to avoid him until he dies? Is that it? So if that's it, can I... Nope. Fuck. Alright, I just need to double check something. I need to know. I need to know if this is the correct strategy. Okay. Fucking Christ. Alright. So it does look like I just have to avoid the hand. Except at the end when it freaks out, so that'll be cool. God, let's just start over right away. I made so many timing fucking mistakes. Rocco. Let's. Better. Good. Now to go get lost again. Good. Pull may target special objects. The smallest of breath fills. Wow, that was... that took so long. Okay, cool. I appreciate more mechanics and more options. More. It's down here. Oh, cool. Flush. Still just as fragile as they've ever been. It's not quite Ori levels of the that. But it's better than what we had before. Well then. Shit. You know, as I was doing that, I'm like, this isn't gonna last long. It doesn't really catapult you very far. Just like a treasure run here. Let's get to a thing. I know I could have just gone back. Okay, so it's... shit. Wow. Good if there's something that was inaccessible here. Fucking nice, dude. Well, look at that. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, like it, dislike it, dislike it. If you've been following this, this was a huge win for me, and I really appreciate that you were here for it. In any capacity. So enjoy your work week. Bye.